Oh my god.
Guess who's pregnant?
Girl, you ain't pregnant, right?
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
So yeah, if you
know our leader,
Callie.
Who?
Callie?
Who's
that?
Yeah, like our leader.
Like she leads the group.
Yeah.
Like lesbian Callie?
Wait, lesbian Callie?
Oh, okay. Wait, that makes sense.
Wait, what about Callie?
Wait,
she's pregnant.
Wait, pregnant?
She's pregnant.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Nah. Last time I checked, she was dating that one girl from the Nerd Culture Society. You know, they'd be playing Digimon cards over dinner in the comics.
Oh,
how's that?
Huh?
That's
really
ridiculous.
Good. How did that work?
The Digimon cards?
She
had. Not the Digimon cards, the baby in her
uterus. No, okay. Okay, that's true. That's true. That is good point. Good point. Good point. Good point. Good point.
Wait. Are you saying Callie is pregnant?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Like in utero.
Did she tell you she was pregnant?
Yeah, she told me all
the time. Did you see
the stick? Yeah. What? Yes, I did actually.
Oh, you were there when she
took the test? I just Googled that picture.
How many did she take to, you know, prove it that she was pregnant? How many tests did she take?
Like 5.
Oh, is that
yeah,
true?
Yeah, that's serious.
Question.
Yeah.
I think who's the father? Like, who would...
Oh, come on, guys. It wasn't me.
We just have to make sure.
Ridiculous.
Don't take it personally, Marty.
We're just asking.
Well, you know,
was it?
Come
on.
You guys do hang out.
Do you really think it was me?
You
know why?
Peter, Kelly.
Yeah,
we should. Yeah,
no
not criticizing her.
No offense, but shouldn't we be thinking, what's she going to do with this kid? Did you ever think about that? She is a senior, a second semester senior, who has a good job.
Real life.
She has a good job lined up as soon as she graduates. What's she going to do? Graduation's in like, what, 3 to 4 months? She's going to be showing by then. Mm-hmm. So shouldn't she be thinking about some options?
She could start
speech. Okay, she can start to be showing, but it won't be that obvious.
Do you think
she has a gown on?
Yeah.
Oh,
wait, what'd you say?
How many weeks is she on?
I think
like,
she needs
to.
What are you talking about, an abortion?
Down
below,
though.
No.
No, she could. If it's 6 weeks, then it's still safe. Like, she could take the pill and it would be fine.
But
she
could
that's
oh,
like,
you guys
can't
be serious.
Well,
yeah.
I mean, not really, not yet. I mean... That's why they have that little window of opportunity. You know, it's not
since day one, there's a heartbeat. Don't tell me that's not killing a child.
Okay,
Maria. Yeah, it doesn't have a brain.
Yourself,
it can't think. It can't think on its own. It can't think for itself. The mother is helping it.
Now you have these college students.
Okay, think about it. Okay, let's be honest here. This girl works 2 hours a week in the library. Disappears for days at a time when no one knows where she is. And you think she's capable of taking care of a child? She can barely even buy her own groceries.
That's why there's adoption. You have to kill it.
That's a good idea.
She's gonna lose so many opportunities, though. So the amount of time
waiting
she's gonna,
for it.
Like,
yes.
Waiting for it.
Because
so
that
long
job,
time, like, if anything happens, any complications, like
that job is out of state.
It's a full time job too. Most employers who are full time like that, especially starting out of college, don't typically want someone who has a newborn baby. Because especially when you have maternity leave, because she's not gonna want to like
and
raise
then
a kid immediately out and have a job.
Wait,
and
whoa.
Then the second she's like, oh, I'm gonna give the baby up for adoption, she could easily change her mind.
Exactly.
No. But what if she wants the baby?
Yes.
How are you guys going to kill a baby that maybe she wants? Like,
we're not technically the ones killing it.
We're just saying
I'm just saying it's a
constant
thing
about everybody that I know who's had an abortion. They always regret it afterwards. Or years later, they're like, man, if, and it like complicates their body as well.
Yeah. Well, some
not,
people
not
doesn't
everybody.
Happen. That doesn't that happen
though.
To some
do you know what happens when they get when you have an abortion?
Please, go ahead. Tell
okay.
me, Maria.
So,
self-righteous okay. Maria, guys.
Oh, my
God.
Virgin Maria.
Yes, that's why. Don't say that. Anyway. So, they open her little legs up, open her uterus
she
up.
She already did, though.
They... too far.
Okay, too far.
All right, go